You want to go to Disneyland for free? First, you got to get to Disneyland. That's not the free part. But when you get there, buy a cup of coffee and walk in like you work there. That's all you got to do, right? That's it. Just be like, this is for Mickey, and you walk in. They won't stop you for two rides. That's a good day at Disneyland, all right? They're not going to throw you in a Disneyland jail. The bar's bent. It's okay. Get out.